One of the most common questions that we get when our clients close on their home is, when do I make my first payment? Well, here's how it works. Let's say, for example, you are closing on your house in March. Your first payment will be due May 1st. So remember, you don't have to make an immediate first payment. You do have a grace period before your first payment comes due.